assistance.
Dark Orca. Dark Orca, who's your female? Tamina?
About to get her eyes booked. Let me see something. Break this shit down. Yeah. Oh shit. Damn, I'm trying to pull notebooks out and I got washed.
I blame you, Orca. I blame you. You ain't never lied, Decker. Decker done called it out, say Club died a lot. I already know. Spoiler alert, Decker. But that was with the Jedi. And that is not my natural habitat. As I was born in the darkness, Decker, made... Shout out to Dark Orca. I was made by the darkness. But now I need to concentrate.
Why you lost Orca? Tamina's life? Yeah, bruh. She is. Go to Superfly Jimmy Snigger. I need to goddamn put that championship on her.
arson villains. Who's got the win?
I see you listening. Superhero,
shut the fuck out of me, man. Nope, I'm going back in with that nigga. Darkness made you. I was made by Pretty Boy. But I don't live in that shadow.
You see me, right?
God damn it, Luke, get your bitch ass back up. Get over here, Luke. I'm gonna end the Jedi. I shall end the Jedi. You wanna come over here now that you're holding on here? No. Decker, I said I used to rock Nautica back in the day. They still got that shit. Not doing no dudes match. I don't know though, man. I'm a little organic with it, man. I told the girls it was gonna be ladies' night. But they wanna get some motherfucking Christmas outfits, I'll put that shit tomorrow.
Refuge right your
hand. Well.
You've obviously never fought a Jedi, have you?
Dude, I'm What up, zombie? How you doing? How you been? What up, Jess? Set up?
My cousin's dying a lot. Word up.
Your technology will fail you.
Hey, shout out to everybody who checked out Big Pronto, came along with that raid. I woke up this morning, my man had like 90 people in that motherfucker. Shout out to you, Dark Orca, with 4 hours. All you need is 20 minutes.
Time I get a drop on the fucker, they behind me all of a sudden. There ain't no ability. City right here. Kylo Ren is the shit. He's probably the only one who in this game with the shit. Listen, Decker, I'm representing the new generation, dog. I'm representing the new generation of emo Sith that reject the traditional Sith order. That reject the traditional teachings of the Sith. Bro, I'm that new nigga. I'm that new Sith Lord. I'm that new Sith NBA player. I mean, we ain't off of all that old. I'm gonna tell y'all like 21 Savage. All y'all old motherfuckers. I ain't even gonna say y'all name or nothing. Y'all ain't gonna be goddamn getting goddamn $25,000 lightsaber battles, fights in the Fight Club. West Bubble Fuck, cause I said your name here on the stream. All y'all old Sith Lord motherfuckers. You know what I'm saying? I mostly played the red dude. I haven't played this in a while. A word? What you got on PlayStation? Got on PlayStation, turn it on, man. I just got this shit. Huh? Yeah, I got that Battlefield on the other thing. God damn it, they got me being fucking. I'm gonna try to lay it out again. Nah, she got the blaster, bro. This is Star Wars 3 Leia. This ain't Peter, dog. We got put over the ladies. We like the women. Women. If Chewbacca was a female, you know what I'm saying? We might be on to something. Fuck all everybody that ain't Maul or Vader. You know something? I feel like that too. And this Luke right here from Return of the Jedi with the black outfit, that's my dude too. Not Luke before that, but Luke after he done lost a lot. Not lost a bit, lost a lot. Luke when he was on the edge. See, now the real truth is, if there was no Emperor, Luke would have went to the dark side that third movie. Luke's only problem was that he wouldn't have been doing it just for his pops. He'd have did that. But his pops was doing it for his mans, and Luke knew his mans weren't right. Because he used the Force.
Really? Take a flag.
The third one, the fifth one, the sixth one, episode 7. Hold on, let me show y'all what she got. Where is that?
Lock it down, lock it down!
Lock it down, you bitch! Get over here! Come on, Luke! I understand the people. General Grievous is gay. Yeah, but is he penis in the ass gay? Fuck am I? Y'all just need my crib to look like this. This look nice. Bird up. Yo, we need an upgrade over here in the club, y'all. Man, I wish our crib looked like this. I'm the new people's champion. Shit, you gonna have to take that shit all the way to the top. Decker, what you want me to do with your guy? Since you ain't got the game, where you gonna get your alternate non-pretty boy sensation attire from? I can't even remember what you looked like before you was wearing sky blue.
Familiar about
that. Put you in something burgundy or something. Trying to try the color that ain't been made famous in the Fight Club yet. Mm-hmm. or is you gonna throw in something purple to mock the Velveteen Dream? Target? Oh shit, I'm out, dog. Jason and Friday the 13th.
Thank you.
I know exactly how I do that shit. It's all right there. Did that motherfucker kill himself?
Circuit their attention.
What up, Yasi? Showdown?
Yeah, that motherfucker Darth Vader came through there like a bat out of hell. Let me see culture, man. Disconnect already. What time is it, y'all? 7:19. I'm about to give y'all like 10 more minutes of this, and I'm doing this women's pay-per-view.
Before it hurts anyone else, I've seen.
seen this sort of thing before. We're not going to run away again.
Oh! Oh, shit! Yo, this nigga just killed the fuck out of me, dog. Yo, son, that nigga threw me off of the fucking cliff. That nigga threw me through everything that existed, yo. That nigga threw me through the fourth wall, dog. That shit ain't right. What up, King Slayer? What up, Kyrie? How you doing? How you doing? Got Nacho on the line. Got Luke in the building. Got Decker in the building. If y'all were here earlier, y'all would have seen Vader pull up on Cliff. You should clip that shit. Set up a match between me and that bitch ass. Yep, I figured out how to dodge you, you bitch. I got the moves, you bitch! Oh, you bitch! Oh, the force is strong in you, Luke. Trying to lightsaber battle. This shit only got like half the followers and like a third of the impression there. Shit. Swagger Jack, this shit's like the only guy that makes shit. I get part of it. They cut off the gram and shit. Yeah, they had what's his name? And they made the boxing and all that shit. That shit was like, show though, but y'all both is subs, so you know what I'm saying, that's gonna always go down, and you just beat his tag team, the War Raiders, so it's a little bit behind that one, man, it's a little bit behind that one.
it's exile. Exile 27, I think it is. Yeah.
Good versus evil, light versus dark, hero versus villain, who's gonna win?
Hey, Decker Nacho just said it. Oh, shit. Oh, shit, these niggas rolled up on me, B. Tell you what, Matthew over here got rocking the purr shit on Twitter. Peep that shit. Shout out to Ray. I said we about to purge tonight. That's a troll. How the fuck this shit ain't playing? Why the fuck am I Palpatine? What the fuck? He said the Velveteen Schemes. Heard up. So, Decker, this is the idea I was having before you went to this pay-per-view. And since he said that, I'm about to call it out. Before you went to the pay-per-view, I was thinking you could go straight Velveteen Dream on the Velveteen Dream. Rock some purple shit. Throw his ass off, play some mind games with his ass. But you done already beat him. But that don't mean y'all not in a robbery still.
Army or not, you must realize your duty.
Do not try my patience.
So the Velveteen Scheme, I'm thinking, would fit right in with that. But you still talking to the guy who came up with the Omega,
right?
For better or worse. That was the troll thing to do.
I certainly have a flair for the power I am. Join me, young Skywalker.
But look, Velveteen. What's that other shit? That Velveeta shit? Oh man, yo. Oh, bro. Decker, if you want me to get you some macaroni and cheese prints on your motherfucking pants, dog, I'll do it. What's all about that Velveeta? I gotta make sure I get this shit right. As I've been told, I've been made aware, it's all about that Velveeta, it's not about that crap. What I'm doing is working on something. Yep. Clear selection. Wait, what? You get niggas asking about nigga in a pink fur coat? Who's about to rock this pink fur coat? Oh, word up. Yeah, but is you gonna wrestle with that coat? Are you gonna come and bring with that coat? Or are you just gonna be on the ground with that coat?
All guests have arrived.
He said just try and open any gimmick.
You know what I appreciate about it.
Ah! I got three of them. Got me. Yeah, word up. Deckers ain't open to any gimmick at this point. I know, bro. You might need to go ahead and solidify the gimmick I've been calling you. Without making it cheesy. This guy's John Bishop.
As we planned.
Nah, he already damn near Sub-Zero. All I'd have to do from this point, to turn him to Sub-Zero is turn that sky blue and the royal blue or something. I'm thinking about doing something completely different. I don't know though, man. There's a lot of ways you could go, man.
You've got something in your pocket.
Bro, you can go cheesy. You become the Pope. He's already been a Pope, though.
The shame of Norman's massive fire is part of the organized training.
Walk on me, go to
same unit to fight again.
Yeah, I agree.
General, we have stopped it.
You dare!
What?
That I found.
You prefer flying missions? I tried that shit. Hey, if you like land on some shit, you just gonna crash? Cause I think I just landed and blew the fuck up. I'm like, I'm good. I couldn't do it, bro. Yeah, it's 7:30 already. 15 minutes, it'll be 8 o'clock. Robbie done started. Yeah, I ain't avoiding all that shit. I don't know how to stay out of trouble. Jedi? I ain't even used Lando yet, man. Let me stop being racist. And go ahead and pick my man Billy D. Seeing someone in the Falcon chasing him down. Yeah, I think I had to have the good guys at the time. It was the only one time I did that shit. But what the bad guys get? They get that shit, with the Death Star. What's the other thing called? The Death Star, that big-ass round ball, though, right? Or is it the ship? Vader, TIE Fighter, I don't even want that shit. That was the one thing that made Vader a nerd, was that TIE Fighter. That's how I knew deep down inside he was a nerd. Does that make who? Nah, let's get something straight. At no point when Darth Vader flew a ship, at any point in his life, was he as cool as a motherfucking Bruce Banner. That's a fact. Ain't nobody flew anything as everything as Bruce Banner. Or as cool as Bruce Banner. Tom Cruise is one of the finest actors the Academy has. He's a true treasure to the industry. A national treasure.
What can I do for you?
Just go. It's like niggas can teleport because I ain't got no abilities. I mean, because, trust Jamie Foxx more than Tom Cruise. Oh, you're about to
die.
So did Katie Holmes. I had to get it all.
That lightsaber looks like a child.
I get the vibe.
We'll always find a copy.
His TIE Fighters would save him for other films. Yeah, I know he was rocking that shit as a little kid in that first movie. The Force. I do like that they explain that though. Like, because it's connection to
the force. I'll try to make it quick!
He was a better pilot.
Four. Might be our best shot.
Yeah, he is the best character. Don't get me wrong. I got Darth Vader t-shirts. I got Darth Vader draws, bro. They need to know all that. I've been partial to Jedi's or cunt. Screw Luke. The movie was about Vader. I wish it truly was about Vader. Vader the Kingslayer. Verse 6 was. I ain't gonna lie, man. Of all the Star Wars movies, I think I like, Empire Strikes Back, Return of the Jedi, Revenge of the Sith, and maybe The Force Awakens? I mean, what was this new one? I'm talking about the last one that came out. Not the first one in this trilogy. Kylo and Rey, when they teamed up at the end, and killed, at least, I guess they killed her.
You know, if I were a Jedi,
coincidence of the year. Deb, you see my PSN pic? It's Vader, haha. So, Decker, you was kind of right. Right? Decker, psyche. PSN Vader and Joker.
Maybe I'll turn my James did the voice of Vader. What, for affirmative action?
What? Are you trying to say that there's affirmative action in space? So you mean to tell me that throughout the galaxy, Darth Vader made sure to take that bitch over, but the Empire made sure to implement affirmative action? See, now, I ain't got no problem with this kind of an empire. You know what I'm talking about? They're a progressive empire. You see? They went and worked with the black man. They went and started working with Lando. So they need to get the job done. They went and hollered at your boy. I don't know. Did Lando have his own planet? I mean, he just had a ship. Oh, shit. Oh, no. In the first movie, they changed it to the James of the voice so they couldn't get accused of anything. Okay. And then they brought Lando after the first movie. They were it up. Because Shaft came out. I don't know if that's why
they're
doing that. This will kick off, 76? We got 3 minutes to switch this shit off. These fuckers better kill me while they can. You bastards wanna kill me in my sleep? Alright, it still pisses me off how weak they killed Boba Fett. I think Boba Fett should be in these new ones. He had like 10,000 clones. Like, how is there not another Boba Fett somewhere? There should be like a band of Boba Fetts on one planet, like terrorizing the planet. All of Boba Fett's clones was always clones of Boba Fett. Boba Fett was the original, won't even Boba Fett. What was his daddy name in them prequels? Boba Fett, right? Daddy Fett. What's going on, villainous Chris Jango Fett was the original. Okay. So Jango Fett Unchained. Hey, hold on right quick, bro. Hey, what's going on? Hello? What's good? I'm good. Yep, I'm streaming right now. Why, what's up? You on a delay or something?
Yeah, word up. Next, we're gonna start talking about Harry Potter. No, the fuck we not. I ain't never seen Harry Potter. Man, I ain't never gonna watch that shit.
Now you will see where the past
is. Hell no, no. I ain't never gonna watch it. Ain't never gonna watch it. I don't care who trained you, you mark. Word up. Books were better than the movies? The novels or the comics? I ain't got my theme song on. They should have never let me put on the cone hat. I knew you would say some shit like that. Heard up. God damn it. What the fuck happened to Darth Vader? He talking about Harry Potter books. Oh, okay. Every book's better than the movie, though. That's facts on facts. I think that's par for the course. That's no bullshit. I can promise y'all, even down to comic books, the books are better than the movie. My turn. I know, right? Let me get my eyes back up here so ain't nobody blindsided me on no shit. That's true. Game of Thrones books are much better than the show. And I never read the books. Walking Dead is much better than the show. Everything. It's like that for everything. Like that with everything, but it's because you got more time to tell a story before the movie. If anyone can make a movie better than a book, I give them $200. Then that motherfucker came right into this lightsaber. Motherfucker, I pressed the buttons. That's because you can write more copy books, maybe like 40 hours long. Yeah, but you know what I'm saying? I don't know. If that's the case, then how come the TV shows always are worse than the movies? And I'm talking about not from a production value standpoint. I'm talking about from a storyline standpoint. But I agree that the more time you got, the better your shit gonna be. Like the Punisher TV show, Punisher Netflix shit is like better than any Punisher adaptation ever. And it's because they have more time to tell a story. But even with that being said, that Punisher TV show was better than the sum of all three of the movies that they made. Others will come. Oh shit, I got some throwing the motherfucking lightsaber shit. Oh shit. Alright, I got it. Get over here, Rain. You are my granddaughter. W. Yeah, I can't believe they canceled Daredevil. I know what it is, though, man. I think all that's some business shit, man. DC ain't about to stop. Pick perfect person to play him. DC, the content on that DC app ain't about to suck by this time next year. That's what I think Marvel trying to do. Yep, I figured that. Have they announced what their app's gonna be called? I didn't even see an announcement of them having an app. Or maybe it's I was looking for Marvel's announcement that Marvel was gonna have an app.
Please rush and quit the DC shit. That shit was wild.
Jessica Jones and all that's moving?
Jessica Jones, all right.
Nah, it's all right. If you read the comic book, you'd like I wouldn't read the comic book, but for like an adaptation of what the book is, I think it's pretty good. Her story ain't like no, it ain't like Iron Fist and Luke Cage. It's about what they got on that show. It's about there, her comic. There's some stylistic things that I think they could do on that Jessica Jones show, like they did in the comic book. It's called Disney Plus. Word up. We need one player. Let me see if I can find me one player. Player one. Got five real ones in the building. In the building. Yeah, I'm trying to stab somebody with this sword, though. Ray? That's the same haircut Bo had. Y'all remember that guy, Bo, from back in the day? Wonder what ever happened. Yo, the bad guys on Star Wars all got these weird helmets, make them look like bugs.
That armor, that mask. That was amazing.
I want her to cut me down. I gotta pull out all this shit. Why this shit ain't on? Okay,
oh.
thought I'd be proud.
Oh, I had a 2-on-1. All right, let me go ahead and get this shit. This is the Anakin Skywalker theme song. Literally pushed him all the way. Then they got my ass with a heroic sacrifice, those bastards! You Sith Lords! Who the fuck shot me? God damn it. Oh, I'm the target. Okay, I get it.
Come on.
you slippery bastard! I was so good at get out of there! They can't get me! I'm out! Ah, they got me! I'm not changing. I'm sticking with her, man. She's straight. She's great. She's great. You saw what I was doing, though, right? I think I kind of seen one of the motherfuckers, so I was out. Shot me down. I owned him all game, though. I ain't even mad at him. Shout out to y'all rocking with us. Rocking out on this Star Wars joint. Putting the ladies over. Alright, I'll stay with you.
Real muscle and joint pain requires real technology. The only real solution is Sims Max Freeze. Innovation is at the center of everything we do. And Sims Max Freeze Pro Formula is our most advanced formula yet, providing longer-lasting, fast-cooling pain relief for sore, aching muscles and joints. A fast-acting relief that gives you immediate and long-lasting muscle pain relief. Give sore muscles the deep freeze with new Sims Max Freeze Pro Formula. Innovation for your sore, aching muscles.
There we go. This is my new Jedi character. Ow. I think we're about to wrap it up. I see y'all in a little.